I got to hunt some national forest today here in Virginia, and this spot didn't look too good for deer, but it had an awesome view. But this next spot right here, as soon as I walked in the woods, I saw this rub, hunted there, got on two does. This next part of the video is going to be about me getting on these two does. I didn't end up shooting one of them, but it was awesome having them downwind of me, and they didn't run. And they hung around for a good 3 or 4 minutes. They gave me really clean shots, 25 yards. I could have took one if I wanted it. It was a pretty awesome hunt, and I will be going back here again. Oh,